Have you ever heard about the cosmic gateway? So come, let's first discuss about our cosmos. Both in nuclear physics and in astronomy, we all know that cosmos means the stars, the moon, the galaxies, the whole universe. So creating a cosmic gateway, what is the gateway? The cosmic gateway means it's the gateway through which the cosmic energy flows. So how we create at our own home? So look at this. This is the gateway. Whatever we send to the universe, whatever it may be, the pleasure, the pain, the happy feeling, the sad feeling, whatever we send to the universe sends us, we receive it here. So look at this. This is the cosmic gateway. Welcome to Dekar at Shrestha. In our heaven, our home, today I'll show you how hanging this hanging pot with a plant, we create our own cosmic gateway at our own home. To make a hanging pot, first take a pot and there are holes inside it. Fill the holes. Then put some coconut coir like this. It has some hydroponic property and it makes our hanging pot very light. So fill it with this coconut coir, then put the plants like this. Choose as per your wish. Like this. Now it's ready. Then fill it with soil and sand. Only it requires a little bit of soil and mixture of soil and sand. Okay, now it's ready. Then take this. This is the hanging wire and insert it like this. And here. So look at this. Now it's ready. Then you hang it at your home. Look at this. When we plant a tree in this pot, so first plant is a living being. When first it looks upwards, then it hangs downwards. So when we hang it on the top of a terrace or top of anywhere at our home, so it is a connective link. It links the universe to our home. So friends, make your own hanging pot at your home and make your own cosmic gateway, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.